Hundreds of parents waited in the rain today to get in on one of the nation's largest consignment sales geared towards families.
That's right. The Growing Kids sale opened today to the public at K. Rogers Park in Fort Smith. And as 4029's Damon Maloney reports, families are using that sale to save on the bottom line.
This fall's Growing Kids Consignment Sale is the largest it's ever been, with 2,000 families contributing items like clothes and toys to the event. And thousands more are expected to benefit from all the bargains.
The store is laid out like you would see at a retail store. Everything is in size order and on racks and easy to shop.
Hunting for bargains is a top priority for many families across the region, which is the reason Megan Barr is here shopping for her two daughters.
This is just a great way to save money, and kids go through clothes so quickly, then you can get some really nice stuff that hasn't been worn very much.
The Growing Kids Sale strives itself on providing families quality, affordable items.
We have everything you can imagine for kids and babies, from strollers, car seats, pack and plays, toys, and then all kinds of clothes.
Organizers say the largest turnout ever is a direct link with our current economic conditions.
Maybe they don't have jobs, and they are just really looking for a good, affordable way to buy the things that they need for their kids.
Jody Hinkle, mother of five, says this sale allows her to outfit her entire family for a fraction of the cost. It's her second trip, and so far she says she's saved about $300.
For the little ones, I will buy two sizes of clothes when I'm here in the fall to cover the winter.
Reporting in Fort Smith, Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
And the Growing Kids sale in Fort Smith runs through Saturday, and it's not the only consignment sale going on right now. The Second Look Kids consignment sale runs through Saturday at the Northwest Arkansas Convention Center, and that's in Springdale.